Owner of a Bay Area solar energy company has been sentenced to 30 years in federal prison for a Ponzi scheme that defrauded investors of $1 billion. Jeff Karpoff got the maximum penalty after pleading guilty in 2020 to conspiracy to commit wire fraud and money laundering. Karpoff was the